epsilon NFA for given regular expression. Here we have taken some example. So we will go one by one. So first example or the first regular expression is there. B dot A star B plus A B star A. Here there is a OR operator in between these two regular expression. Okay, this is first regular expression, second irregular expression. So here we are going to show union of this one or the OR operator. So how we can show this regular expression first? B A A star B. Okay, so here we will show like this. Okay, B then concatenation with A A star. So how we can show this A A star like this? A A will be like this, A A star, and later on there will be B A. Okay, so this will be my final step. This will be my final step. A B A A star B. But we don't want A directly like over here. So how we can show this A A? So here we can show this A in this way. A means we have taken one more state, and over there A A loop will be there. A A star means B A A B A A A A A A then B. Okay, so in this way this will be our first part. This is B A star. Now there is a OR option A B star A. So from this only we will show A then B star A. Okay, B star A. So A B C A. This will be my one more state. So B A A star B, then A B star A. In this way we can show finite automata for given example. Now this is a DFA, which is not a NFA. So directly we design the DFA. Now we'll go for second example. Second example is having 0 plus 1 bracket star plus 0 1 1 then 1 plus 0 star then concatenation with 1 1 0 0 and 0 1. So again there is a concatenation in between this. So again this is a 0 plus 1 bracket star. Okay, so how we can show this one? Here we will take either 0 or 1 0. So here 0 and this 1 0. So how we can show 1 0? 1 and then 0. Okay, 0 1 0 for this. Okay, now next is a concatenation with 0 1 1. Okay, 0 then 1 and again there is a 1. Okay, so in this way, so we give the name for every state. Okay, 0 1 1. Now next, after this 0 1 1 there is a concatenation with 0 comma 1 because there is a 1 0 star. So in this way we can show here 0 comma 1 star. Then later on there is a concatenation in between these three strings and there is a OR operator. Okay, means all strings are ending with either 0 1 1 1 or 0 0. So here how we can show? If my string is having 0 1, okay, this will be my final state. If my string ends with 1 1 1, okay, so directly also we can show like this, either 0 or 1, 0 1 1 1 and then 0 0. Okay, 0 and 0. Okay, means there are the possibility. Means only that string will not ends with what? It should not ends with 1010. But we can accept 10 using this string. So we cannot show like this. So we'll show first 101 here, then one, and then 0 and 0. Okay. So we'll take number of states E, D, E, F, G, H and I. So this will be my NFA because there is a number of transition on same input symbol. and final state will be I state will be the final state. So in this way we can design a NFA. This is not a epsilon NFA because no need of epsilon. Okay. Now forward for third example. This third example is having this 0-1 at starting and 1-1 at end. Okay. Which all strings ends with 1-1. But in between this one there is one bracket and which is having star of whole string. But in that there is again one regular expression plus 0. Okay. So how we can show? So let us start with 0-1. So how we can show this 0 and then 1. Then there is a OR operator in between. This is one regular expression. This is another regular expression. This is just like a 0 plus 1 bracket star. So how we can show this one? This 0 is there. Okay. Now this is just like a 1 bracket star. Okay. So how we can show this one? Here we will show like this 0 plus 0 1 1 star. Okay. Means this is become 0 plus 1 star. But this 1 is nothing but this regular expression. Okay. And later on there is a 1 1. Okay. And 1 1 will be the my final state. Now here we have to show NFA for this string 0 plus 0 1 1 star. So how we can show this one 0 plus 1 1 star? Now I am going to write here 0 1 1 star and we will erase this one. Now I am going to take one more string. Okay. So over there will be 0 star because we have to take star of this one here whole star. So we have to take so star. And there is again 0 1 1 star. So how we can show 0 1 1 star? Like this 0, then there is a 1, then there is a 1 star. So we have to take self loop. Again I have to reach from this state to this state. So here we will accept the epsilon transition. Okay. So this much part we can show using this finite atom method. This is the epsilon NFA, this part for this expression. Now we have to take this with or with this epsilon 0. So how we can show? I can take epsilon transition from this. Okay. So this will be the our final epsilon NFA. 0, 1, then this 0, this 0 and this part is nothing but this one. And then again 1 1 ends with 1 1. So in this way we can show our epsilon NFA. H will be the our final step. Okay. Now we will move forward to the fourth example. Fourth example. 0 concatenation. Then in between this one 0. Again there is a OR operator. Okay. So 0, 0. Start with 0, ends with 0. But in between 0, these are the string with star. So how we can show? This is 0. Then in between this one, 1, 1, 1. This directly we will show like this. 1, 1, 1. And 1, 0, 0. Okay. Then there is a 0. Okay. Now this is a OR operator. So here this will be my final state. Now again there is a one more path 1. Here there is a 0 0 and 1 1 star and then this one is 1. Okay. So in this way we will get the our finite atom. Now we have to split this one 1 0 0. So how we can show this 1 0 0? So 1 0 and 0. Okay. What about this? Again we will show like this 1 1 and 1. Okay. If we draw step by step then we will get the final answer and which will be the correct one 0 0. And same here we will show this will be 1 and 1. Okay. We will rename every state. Okay. So this will be our final epsilon NFA. Okay. Right now there won't be any epsilon. So this is a NFA. So in this way we can design a epsilon NFA or NFA for any regular expression. And if you want to design a DFA, later on this NFA we can convert to.
Thank you. If you like this video, click on like button and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Click on bell button to get notification of new videos. Thank you.